Hey folks, today I'm going to teach you the easiest way to share your screen with another Apple user, whether you're on a Mac, iPhone, or iPad. That's coming up next on Tech Talk America. Hey folks, this topic was requested by one of my viewers, a gentleman named Tom, who also happens to be the program coordinator for the largest Apple user group on the planet. The absolute easiest way to share your screen with someone else who is also on an Apple device is through FaceTime. Just start a FaceTime call with the other person and then look for this toolbar. If it disappears, tap anywhere on the screen and it will reappear. Now, tap on this icon followed by Share My Screen. Now just swipe up from the bottom part of the screen and you're good to go. You should know that screen sharing through FaceTime does have a few limitations. For example, let's say I'm sharing my screen with you and then I go to launch Netflix, which you don't have. You'll be able to hear it, but the picture will be black. But let's say instead I launch something like a YouTube video, in which case both parties will be able to both watch and hear it. Another limitation is screen control. You can only screen control if it's a Mac connected to another Mac. But if you're on an iPhone or an iPad, the other person will be able to see your screen, but they will not be able to control it. Another feature that's built into FaceTime is called SharePlay, which, believe it or not, actually has several different applications. It's great for families, especially for grandparents, but it's also got business applications. If you want to check out my tutorial on SharePlay, that was last week's video. I'll put a link in the video description. Keep in mind, if you ever need help with your Mac, iPhone, or iPad, and would like to work with me one-on-one from the privacy and comfort of your own home, you can schedule a one-hour online or in-person tech therapy session via my website at techtalkamerica.com. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.